Hey, you two, it's your boy Domination. This is back in the base. I'm gonna do this. I would do text, baby. Again, the all the base, right back in the base. Chuck the deuces, how we do, takes a baby, man. I'm battle back. Now that's that, man, as I'm back. You know what it is, Real man rise up, fake man rise down. Real woman rise up, fake woman rise down. Talk about preacher, preach on. And I want to talk about the topic I want to today is talk about selling products. I want to tell y'all something. Have y'all ever watched on TV, man, people try their best to sell products? Like, you know, selling cologne, perfume, soaps, food cans, buying hair extension product. People sell anything because, you know, money buys everything. Money is the biggest sell to everything that the established to think about and unestablishment underthink about. Because I really need to make a video talk about this a lot, because, and as for me making these videos and then to show you a lot that they selling products, all the time. And you seen it on these TV. I never forget, we was me and my mother and my father. My father, he want to buy some of these cave lamps. It's like a Brooklyn lamps. Brooklyn Bridge, and it comes to find, it's supposed to glow the whole entire room, but it's only glow a little bit sparkling gold. It didn't glow very well. It glowed, but it don't glow the whole room. And you know, it's a fake product to sell. That's a false advertisement. And I can't stand people use that false advertisement just to get you to buy some. That's why you can't believe everything what's on TV, what's on the radio, or even certain different text of books to read. Because everything is all about money, but money ain't nothing but a green piece of paper. That's all it is. It's just like a printed factor, a federal bank, a federal agency of the bank money. That's all it is. Money don't value nothing. It only values the safe you can buy stuff or put in the bank or put in your pocket. That's all money is, just writing checks and credit card. Checks and credit card is nothing but taxes, certain write-off exhibit. That's all it is. So people, be careful how you try to buy some products, or be careful how you sell products. As long as that is a good product in what you're trying to sell. Now, don't do no false advertisement. I can't. That's false advertising. I can't stand that when people do that stuff right there. They selling that false advertisement, and you see it all the time, like these. You see false advertisement all the time, and people buy to sell. That's what they do. And I'm not trying to knock anybody down that bought for sale for something. But I will tell you this though, and that's how it is. And when life goes on, and shadow must go on. You know, that's how the world is. People will buy false advertisement. So, and like McDonald's and you know, all these Coca-Cola, Pepsi, and all this other stuff. You know, certain candy bars, certain food and all that stuff, man. And you can tell that these are not real food and vitamin sodas that you're drinking. All of these foods are frozen. You got frozen food and you got fresh air food. Get some fresh air food. Don't get no frozen potted food. It's not good. Like these companies, man. I mean, like, you know, when you're dealing with a advertised corporation, that's what you're dealing with. Like, they have a documentary was about Super Size Me. I need to download it for y'all can see it for yourself, though, because Super Advertise Me, it was basically about that this guy is trying his best to try to buy this false advertisement for something to try to get everybody to buy something. And it was a lot of stuff that's going on in McDonald's. I'm a download for it and how they do it then and how they do it today. Nothing's changed over the years, though. So people going to sell and trade and buy something. If they have to buy a house, a land market house, or a market of a land housing. So I don't know how they do it, but that's just how they do it. You see it all the time. And that's how it is when life goes, though. You know, so be careful what certain product you buy, as long as it's a good market product, a good market for you and your community and everybody else in the whole world. So be careful about that. What certain TV selling product, selling television, call 1-8 number, collective services. Because I never forget that somebody trying to sell me a sex pill. You know, me and my brother, and this is a white woman trying to get us to, you know, get us to buy something from her. That's what I mean. A sex pill to make our extinguished diggery. You know what I mean by that? Our shovel digs, in our male genes. They can grow us to be. It could grow more for make us to be a fitness as a man. Yet you know how that go, but I know it was fake because people do this all the time. You hear this on the radio, news, and all that stuff. And you know, if you wanna trade in to bought something, make sure you be a good entrepreneur and entrepreneurity for make something better. Be a good businessman. Don't become a bad businessman, because a bad businessman who don't make good business and don't make good organization to make no good how to connect it with the people. So don't do that. Don't do that, man. That's the biggest thing you don't want to do right there. So be careful about that, man, because there's a lot of people out there who try to do everything they can, just like people try to sell bootleg. You got a lot of people trying to sell bootleg, and you know who don't get the payments, the movies, and the music, and the entertainment, and the recording industry. They get upset about it, and you really can't make mad, because when you're playing with their pocketbook, you're playing with their money, and they ain't not going for that. So watch out behind that, because people getting hurt or getting civilified of the court amendment lawsuits and falsization against them. So be very careful, be aware, understand how this world really works and how it operates itself, how the people who you're around with and who the people that you're talking to, because a lot of times when they can't make a business station with you, you don't need to be make a business station with them in the first place. So remember that. I can't stand people try to do that false advertisement. I remember they trying to do this about, like I said again, Blockbuster. That was like 13 years ago, and I was like 15 and 16 and 17 at that time. You know, they was trying to sell up, you know, these, you know, they don't sell VHSs no more. I thought they were going to say no rent out movies, but they did say that. And even my mother catch that. But as soon as we went over there, they said no more VHS. And I think that's false advertising to try to get people to come back to buy Blockbusters. I can't stand Blockbusters because you got to buy all these rent out movies. They trying to bring all these classical movies back to the Hollywood and bring back to the mainstream. That's what they're trying to do. They do the Friday the 13th. They did Nightmare on Elm Street by Freddy Krueger. They did all these old movies back, and these old movies ain't good. They even trying to bring the Honeymooners back, the black version of it, instead of the white version of it. I mean, it is BS, man. It's bullshit. I don't know why people try to do that. That's false equipment, false activity, advertisement. So, man, just watch out with that, man. That's real talk. Because you see this stuff all the time, and it just happens. It happens every day in our community. It happens there all the time when people buying products. Some of these products is good available to you, but some of these products is not good and available to you, because it's not. Because every time you see this stuff every single day. You see it all the time. You see it all the time. They buy something, they trade it, they buy it, and the buy that they have to trade to buy. Because don't get me wrong, money is money. Everybody got to make a living. Everybody got to make a fortune at how they want to live in this world. Don't get me wrong. I'm not trying to knock people down how they make money, and that's not what I've been saying. Don't get me wrong, but it's not what you do to make money. It's how you make money, how you conduct yourself and unproductive to yourself. That's what I say about that. But I will tell you this though, and don't get me wrong, man. And people do that every day. I mean, they've been trying to buy, you know, sell something. What do you call those scratch removers, when people scratch up your car from a key holder and scratch it off the key off your car? And that's hard to come out, man. I can understand when you get a car and that's a brand new paint job in your car, and you just fixing the car, and they try to use these unremover, these scratches in off your car and stuff like that. It's hard to believe about that, because you can get that from yourself sometimes. And you know, and you look at these sodas and and shampoo nears and all this other stuff. And man, you know, I can't stand no false advertising, false equipment, because all the people that done this. But that's America for you. That's how America is. That's how America works. If you don't never get the program, you ain't gonna never get to buy the program. Program you bought to what you get. Everybody is always trading in how they portray the certain product is available to everybody. It's not available to not to everyone. But I tell you this though, you know, that show you how the world works. The world is really like that. When you live in America and you see this every single day, you see it all the time. You see it all the time. I mean, you know. Don't get me wrong. I'm not knocking people down how they making money. It's what you do. It's how you do it to make money. Not what you do with it. It's how you do it. Because if you get it the wrong way, you do a badization for good business. I mean, the badization and not to do a good business productively provide for yourself to unprovide for anyone for yourself. How they can get it available to certain people they can want. What can they afford and what they cannot afford. But if you do a good business, then you got yourself a good marketing. And good French connection towards everybody. But I will tell you this, man. I know y'all like this stuff, man, and I know I do too. Don't get me wrong. There's nothing wrong buying anything what you want for in this life for nowadays. But be careful how you're trying to buy something or trying to sell product. Are you selling product for yourself? They do it for house sales and garage sales, stuff like that. Be a good businessman. Don't be a bad businessman. Women, be a good businesswoman. Women, don't be a bad businesswoman. That's all I gotta say. It's how to do business. How to do business to you. All right. All right. It's your boy Domination. This is back in the basement. Chuckle to do. This is how we do. It takes a baby. Until next time. All right. All right. Peace, and I'm out.